Good boy, I'm ready.
Let's get it.
How dare you enter my lair, scumbag! Oh, just kidding. No reason to be afraid. No more than usual, that is.
If you got straight in.
This is Killbox, ladies and gentlemen.
Not yet.
Let's see who lives and who gets horribly mutilated. Rules are simple. You have 15 minutes to acquire as much goodies as you can. One wrong step, though, and you better start running. It's a Killbox, not a gift box.
Okay, we're in the double one. This should be good.
Boom!
Getting the
M16,
next one.
Full M16 rig.
Nice. Hook it up.
And you just officially blew it. Your mother would be
ashamed.
Not
yet, it didn't drop yet.
Mm.
So good. So good, buddy. So good.
I know you too, mate.
Prisoner safety is a standard to care for deeply in Tech 1. They say the more the merrier. So, let's take it apart.
I think they're dropping again. Is that clear?
I think so.
Yep, okay. Try this again. Not looking good. I'm gonna open up the next one.
Yeah. Make sure you change your gloves.
Yeah, that's what I forgot.
Fucking armored puppet just glitched through the wall and hit me.
Where at?
Like he glitched through the side of the door. Funny because he hit me, but I've got no damage to myself at all.
Okay, I'm in this one. Do you want to come in?
No, go in.
I'm going to try to open this one.
Ah, oh, bright pink ghillie suit and a dildo. Woohoo!
No.
And here I am, thinking you're going
in.
To be a star.
That's a bad one.
How foolish of me.
No, motherfuckers.
I want to
sit down and heal a bit.
Order yours now. They say the more the merrier. So let's take it apart.
Clear?
Think so.
Alright.
Dildo's massive.
He said.
Nah.
Full gas station. No puppets at all. No,
no, no. No, it's probably because they're all over here.
Any shots in there?
Alright.
Damn, son. You're not changing your gloves?
Yeah. Hold up. Just taking some painkillers.
Yep.
How we doing on time? 8 minutes? Okay.
8.5 minutes, then.
Okay. Give me a couple of seconds.
What do you think of the camo?
I just noticed, what the fuck? Brilliant, mate. Painkillers taking longer to settle in because
Please
of the
note
metabolism.
That no decent living being was harmed during the filming of this show. It's getting a bit boring. Here, have a bit of entertainment.
Have a bit of entertainment.
Take off. There?
I think so.
I'll try again. Okay.
Oh, I've done it again! Fuck, two of them that time.
Oh shit, okay. Lucky.
Yeah, one of them hit me again, but no damage done. Seven minutes. Fucking size of that building.
Fuck. It hurt really bad. I need to heal.
Minutes left.
Remember, all contestants on the Scum Island came here voluntarily. They volunteered as soon as they chose to break the law. It's getting a bit boring. Here, have a bit of entertainment.
Maybe just do that silver one. Got more bobby pins?
Nope. Got some screwdrivers.
So good.
Ew. What is that smell? Did you fart again? I sure hope you brought a gas mask.
Yeah, it's me. Shit my pants. Fucking hell, shit yourself, then I thought I forgot to put my respirator on.
Alright, let me do this one.
The pile of fucking dead bodies. Four and a half minutes.
Okay, we're in this one. Come check it out. Oh. Run out of picks, bro.
Car 98.
I'll try that silver one.
Tick, tock, tick.
I'm back.
Coming, I'm coming.
Tick, tock,
I'm stuck.
A bit more. Here,
you killed me.
Oh, you're joking. I shot you in the face.
Yeah. Oh, no. Just grab all the gear. Grab a spawn at the center. I was trapped. Then I got finally ran in and shot him.
I thought you was going to run away, so I started shooting him.
That's right. Almost got him. And I had like 9 picks left on the way to get a silver one and come to the goal.
Yeah.
Now that happened to you, that's a good thing. Grab what you can, man, really.
Yep.
To inform everyone that we are upgrading killbox systems with improved acoustics and blood drainage. It's getting a bit boring. Here, have a bit of entertainment.
Shit, doors weren't shut.
What do you mean?
I mean, I've just opened the door and there's fucking puppets everywhere.
No. Spray as much as you can and get the hell out. Don't worry about my gear, man.
They're all dead.
Just save yourself. I mean, to be fair, I could have survived that if I wasn't so low on health. Yeah, I got 3 open, I think, and then we had like 4 minutes left. And I died.
Oh no!
Right, well, I managed to get out with some new stuff.
Nice. Right, I'll meet you back at base anyway. Wait, you probably might want to give him a lift. Actually, he's got no ride. Yeah.
I've been kicked from the server. It says you've been kicked from the server.
There's a naked guy right here.
Yes.
Is that you?
It's me.
Why don't I give you a ride? Oh, you get your bike.
Yeah, I'll just ride it back. Yeah, I got a log, man. I am pooped. I probably won't be on till either Saturday night or Monday here.
No worries.
Hey, okay, why are you getting out of there, Cox?
Yeah, I've got to try and figure out how to get out of here.
Just head out, then stick to your wall on the right, then that's how you get out. Keep heading that way.
No, I mean, I've got to figure out how to get out of the bunker.
Press the button, bro. By the...
Yeah, no, I'm out of the kill box. I mean, out of the actual bunker.
Out of the bunker. Yeah, just keep going to your right. As soon as you exit, keep going right.
Oh, you fuck!
Might need some help. Might need to pop some off.
No, I'm good. I literally just turned around because I could hear something shuffling behind me. Two fucking puppets sprinting at me.
Be careful, man. Normally when we do the kill boxes, they spawn. Fucking conveniently, eh? My ass is gonna be naked, but Coxie, leave it in your like wardrobe or something.
I managed to get your katana.
Oh, you beauty. That's my baby, Cox.
Yeah, I've got all your screwdrivers. I basically picked up your backpack. So everything that was in there, I've got.
All the hard stuff to get, yeah. Cheers, buddy.
And I managed to get your katana.
Oh, if I had a bit more time to open up that silver. I gave up on the gold because burning is just... I think face roll turned up the damage. Yeah, I didn't get hurt that badly last time. So, definitely did some tweaks. Hopefully this fucking bike doesn't despawn on my ass. I'm gonna leave the front door open for ya. So when you get in... Oh, actually, you're getting in through the back end.
Right, I'm out. Well, I'm out the entrance.
Nice.
That
just AFK, I forget. Fuck. Well, he should be reset, so he shouldn't be alerted.